Megan and I are here in the craft studio today, and we're gonna show you how to turn these seemingly boring paper pads and canvases into beautiful pieces of artwork by just adding watercolor.
That's right, time to start painting.